Good morning, everyone. Here is your moment of yes for today. How's your day going? Good. Your moment of yes for today is err on the side of abundance. Yeah, sounds kind of simple. I know, I get it. But throughout the day, think of it, we make probably dozens of decisions when we think about, you know, how much money we have in our pocket, our bank account, yada, 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 which I get, I understand. But we make a lot of decisions throughout the day where if we look closely, we might be thinking from a limited mindset instead of an abundance mindset. So the moment of yes for today is err on the side of abundance. Whether you're giving a tip, whether you see someone in need, whether you are treating a friend or whatever, err on the side of abundance. It always comes back to you tenfold. Whether we see it or not, or how we expect to see it, it comes back to us in life tenfold. I don't think anyone has ever gotten to the end of their life and said to themselves, if only I had been cheaper, if only I hadn't given so much to people. It's not going to happen. So don't allow yourself to get to that point in your life or the end of today or the end of the week where you think to yourself, man, if only I had been more gracious, if only I had expressed more abundance. So don't. Today, err on the side of abundance. What can you do today that goes a little bit above and beyond sort of the graciousness that you normally express? Surprise yourself, and in the process, you will surprise others. That's your moment of yes for today, everyone. Have a wonderful day.